problem number 26, r is equal to theta, so a is equal to integration from 0 to 2 pi of half